Let's look at pink card number 4. It shows you the letters, pictures, and keywords for the long vowel sound. You want to memorize these, so you can add them to the sound dictionary that you learned from the last.
First record.